Let's do angels. We haven't versed them yet. And we have Oscar. Yay! Let's go!
Coming to you live from Southern California, we're going to be treated to a gorgeous day for baseball on the show. It's the Cleveland Guardians. First pitch coming at you right after the break. Okay, all set to go. Now the left fielder, number 38. The pitch. On the ground right side. And it's through for a hit. Off to a good start with a leadoff knock. And now it's Ahmed Rosario. In the air, right side. Ward pulls that one down, one away. Here's the Guardians lineup now. They're dealing with a top-level arm on the mound, so this figures to be a tough matchup for them. What's the key to the offense today, Singy?
Oh, Boog, I think when you got a guy that's this talented on the mound, you got to
dive and a stop at first. Feed to second, that's one. Back to the pitcher covering. It's a double play. Bottom of the first.
And leading off.
Luis Renjifo gets a chance to hit here. And here it comes. Swing and a miss as he was late that time. And Singy, as a team, you need to make the most of the very few opportunities he's going to give you, right?
Absolutely. And you know, if you don't get to guys like this a lot of times early, once they really settle in, it's going to be the later innings that they hand that ball over to a
Just another dad in that banner. It's your wicked daddy back. One half of the mighty Odom player, list of Cadillac. Boys riding through your city. If you with me, bring it back. I'ma stay styling, wildin', profiling, while sticking to the facts. See right here, we doing laps. Why so mighty?
feeling trapped. Never hating, just graduated. I've been down through the cap, no cap. Through the dash and cruise the map, through the map. I've been around the world and I'm true to that. Now who is that? B-I-G-Y, first generation D-Y, I be designated. P-Way, M-P, and use up me. Canary, yellow, diamond in the pinky ring. I kiss it, keep it so exquisite, bro, official. We on the mission, we the titcha-titcha. You the toilet paper, gone and flush it. Told the baddest man to hit the hand, I had to go on and touch it.
Yeah, rolling through the city, got the radio coming, just ran up another bag. Ain't nobody tell me nothing, how you love that. Tell me how you love that.
You love to taste it, dirty mind. When they try to move in, you know what you must do, right? Coming out the room, whether the sun or the moon, it is safe to assume that we've been well groomed in the village of platoon. Drum signal out the boom, until she get doomed. We the here's a demonstration show. Put the arrow to the bow, strategy to the foe. Victory, see it glow, and we take the winner lap around the river, and we back. Only God allowed that. We the show off with the mask that is now worn. Devil man, look around, say it's war torn. What do you know about the secrets bestowed and the stories we told? We the action, spiritual or physical, closer to the mystical. Ancestor visit you, whisper in your ear, you the. And you can hear clear, you know. We moving out in the moonshine and lay out in the sunshine. More time, well, it's now slime. Escape the rule, we the jewel, we the. See our women, they the big boss. And the men, see, they keep course. Quickly, we moving. Slick target, grooving.
Africa, Africa, ah, Africa. We about to blow like a harmonica. We about to show you that everything you stole is living and breathing and coming right back at ya.
Ah, listen.
Everything circular. Beginning with end of us. I can tell by the look in your face when you look in our eyes that you really just scared of us. The new breed coming down that mountain. We ain't afraid of no ting. All that slave ting. Hey, this ain't Hollywood, this ain't a movie, ain't cool, ain't cut. We cutting the f*** up the old system, so if you ain't with us, then you better run.
Back off, put the car for the car for shock.
We didn't agree that we really don't care.
We stop and ticked off and commit the block.
Melanin glowing for the world to see. Your insecurities not concerning me. I mean, God is a woman, that's my firm belief. And they wanna burn it down to the third degree. Grab a hold of the locks and insert the key. How many leaders does it take to be free? Don't wanna be jacked trying to get out the box. Should be stuck in there if you don't know how much it's all cost. Whoa, many layers is what's underneath. Look a little closer, I promise I'm more than you see. Please don't tell me you're different, I know I'm more than unique. Self-loving the world is all that I need. Never slow up, I don't know defeat. My heritage comes from royalty. That's crowns of throne and gold chains. More pain and nothing's changed. Still in chains. Which one of you politicians wanna be stepping in and up in a bad space? Step in my ring, you better know it's a sad day. Off trying to dismiss us, I'll kick you out the place. Make them go missing, won't even leave a trace. Give me your best thing and I'll tell you that's a waste. I've been investing in my from day. Use a lie if you say it ain't great. Go.
We're back at it with another season of the Road to the Show podcast.
With the MLB draft already underway, a young prospect shares his expectations with a former coach.
Carlos, you lived that in your baseball career. What's this world like?
Oh, it's extremely exciting. You know that if you perform, you will get the call.
We've got a developing story here. JP, what are you hearing?
I'm checking the numbers. I'm talking to my sources, to my scouts, and they're all telling me, hey, this could actually work.
Most of us mere mortals, when we were that age, we were barely chewing gum and walking at the same time, let alone playing the hardest game there is.
Let's see if he's pumping up mentally here to adapt. That's what good players do.
That dream of getting the big leagues is now becoming reality with that one phone call.
Are you kidding me? This is who we are drafting? You must be crazy. He is a career minor leaguer. He's not a major league player. We wasted a draft pick, a high one at that, here. This is why we don't win. This is a terrible, terrible pick. Oh, my goodness gracious. Come on, fellas. Do your work. Do some research. Awful, awful selection. I hate this.
Troubled times have come upon.
Live from a place that has quite the reputation. Base is empty with two away. Now here is Gabe Big Daddy. And it's fouled away. No score, just getting started. Top of the first. That's a hit. And that keeps the inning going.
Hey, nice wrist. Atta boy.
Runner at first with two away. And next is the designated hitter, Alex Ramirez. Now the 0-1.
Runner, yes, yes.
Swing and a pop-up. Number 14 moving under this one and makes the grab. And that will end the inning. So it's on to the bottom of inning number one. Man at first with one gone. Now it's the right fielder, Zach Veen.
Batting third.
The pitch. Run around the move. That's in for a strike. And that's a stolen base, not even close. Julio Carreras now at the plate.
Batting ninth, the third baseman, Julio.
Here's the pitch. Run around the goal. Strike in there. Throw to second. Great jump. And that is a stolen base. It wasn't even close. So the batting order turns over. Here's Grant Levine.
Now batting, the first baseman.
The 0-1. Here's the pitch. Runner goes. Pitch in for a strike. No throw. Safe at second. Gabe Big Daddy, the next to hit.
Really good piece of hitting last time. Going to the opposite field.
That one pushed to the left and foul.
Oh, baby. Get your pitch up there.
Breaks his bat and pops it up. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's two away. And now the first baseman, Grant Levine.
The first baseman, number 99.
Runner on the goal. pitch in for a strike. Throw to second and great jump.
Clearly not content with the lead they're working with right now, and I like
Gabe Big Daddy digs in now, one for two.
The batter, the catcher, Gabe Big Daddy.
Foul ball there. Lynn leads off first with one away.
Pitch, let's go.
And that chance handled to second. There's one. Double play. And that'll do it for the inning. Base is empty, one away, and here's the catcher, Gabe Big Daddy.
Catcher, Gabe Big Daddy.
Up the middle, whips it to first, and there's two down.
The batter, number six, designated hitter, Alex.
10-2, the final in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long. Coming at you, it's the Binghamton Rumble Ponies and the Hartford Yard Goats. Two outs, base is empty. Here's the catcher, Gabe Big Daddy. First offering is fouled off. Bounce to the right side. Over to first, and the inning is over. End of a half inning of play. Number one.
Come on now, here we go.
That was not close. One down. And now the catcher right comes up to hit. Gabe Big Daddy.
Gabe Big Daddy.
And first offering is fouled off.
Hey, hit me a seed right here.
And a swing and a miss.
Well, this guy on the mound understands that this batter is trying to take him deep. I think the key here is change speeds. Keep him off balance.
And the next pitch is way outside.
Good miss with that changeup away. He needs a ball on the ground for a double play. Minimize the potential threat right here. On the hitter's side, nice job of laying off that pitch.
And he deals. Got him swinging. He chased the changeup. And there's two away.
Definitely made him chase a little bit.
Go ahead, run on base. Gabe Big Daddy getting ready to hit.
Big Daddy.
And here we go, you got this.
Swings through that one. 0-1. And there's something you don't see very much in today's game, the pitch out. Oh, that got him on the mound. To first, and he beats it. Everyone's safe.
Well, that may end up being an at-bat we go back to later on when this game is over. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. The ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity, right on top of it. A chance now to take the lead, and at this point in the game, that could be a deciding run. Man, I really like the ability to bounce back right there after not getting the call. He probably should have gotten. He didn't let it affect his focus, and he came back with another good pitch to get him swinging.
Swing and a miss, and that is that. Welcome back, and here's the catcher, Gabe Big Daddy.
Leading it off, the catcher.
Yeah, the right hander back to work.
Big Daddy.
And ball one.
So important for him to control the heart rate right now. He's got to go through the heart of this lineup.
Kicks and deals. And he grounds one to the right side. Gathers and throws to first. That's the first out in the top of the seventh. At the plate, number seven. And a payoff pitch. Now a bunt towards third. Tosses to first. They handle the bunt and get the out.
These home fans, they are making a lot of noise, putting pressure on that pitcher out there.
All set for the start of the inning. Here's the catcher, Gabe Big Daddy. First offering misses badly for ball one.
Hey, come on, baby. See it.
Now one miss.
You get to this part of the order. Yeah, there's some pop there, but more likely there's some base hits. So very important to be patient. Let the pitcher walk you, if he will.
Levine handles.
Hey, one time
and a pitch. That's through there for a strike. 2-2 now. Tap dances out of the way of that one.
This is a really good feeling for a hitter. At this point in the ball game, you know that they don't want to walk you, so you're going to get a pitch to hit. You just better not miss it.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Pretty good spot on the outside, but just couldn't quite clip the zone. That's a stone-cold take.
Alex Ramirez now at the plate. Trying to move him over here. Out on the sack bunt. Applies the tag, and they get two. Double play. Six, five, the final here today. A one-run extra inning win for Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show. Thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon. Welcome to Ship It State. And now the catcher comes up to hit. Gabe Big Daddy. The other way. Racing makes the catch. Two down.
He was all over that fastball right there. I tell you what.
First and second, two down. And here's the catcher, Gabe Big Daddy. That one drilled left field. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And that is stepping in, number seven.
That is seven. No left
the
field.
Kick and the pitch. Runner goes. That's in for a strike. Safe at second, and he easily steals the bag. Gabe Big Daddy, the next to hit.
The batter, the catcher.
Hey, come on now, big dog. Get your pitch.
And he hits a ground ball right side. The throw to first. Inning ends, and that stops the. And the batter now, Zach Veen.
Now batter. The right fielder.
Runner takes off. Pitch misses in. Throw to second. Great jump.
High throw may have made the.
And welcome back. We go to the top of the seventh. Here's the catcher, Gabe Big Daddy. Ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit.
And good at bat.
Now it's the DH, Alex Ramirez. And a pitch. Got him. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Runner on at first with one gone. And now it's going to be Carlos Cortez. Here's the pitch. Runner on the goal. Ball misses. Throw to second. Out by a mile.
Man, I see him trying to be aggressive right there late in this ball game. Try to add on to that lead. You know, I really like the thought, but it just didn't work out that time. Nice job by the defense right there to keep.
And now the catcher comes up to him. Gabe Big Daddy.
The catcher. Gabe Big Daddy.
Ripped on a line.
Fall in, fall in.
Just inside the line, and it's down for a knock. Big Daddy into second, and he's got a double.
The batter.
Man at second here with two away. Digging in, Alex Ramirez. And the righty deals. To the right side. Shunk over to pick it up to first, and that is that. Here in the bottom of the ninth, one out. Here's the shortstop at the plate. Number 14. Here comes the pitch. There goes the runner from first. Oh, now this one gets away at the plate. Throw to second. Great jump. And that is a stolen base. It wasn't even close. And now a man into scoring position. One down. Runner at first. And next is the designated hitter, Brenton Doyle. Here's the pitch. Runner goes. And that one gets away at the plate. No throw. He's in there safely. And that's a wild pitch as he moves in. Now here is Gabe Big Daddy.
Really good piece of hitting last time. Going to the opposite field.
Moved to second. Dives back. Ow! That's a laser base hit. Makes the turn and heads for second. Not stopping. He's going for three. The tag, and that's out number three. Inning over. One run can win this thing as we move ahead to the bottom of inning number 12. And we're all even at six. Back here at the ballpark, new inning getting started. And now the DH, Alex Ramirez. Check on the runner, Big Daddy. Back in on a dive. He's trying for third. Pitch misses.
Incredible amount of runners on base. For Diggins,